Good morning. It's now 11 o'clock and Brian is still here. And we're all gonna have some showers, have some breakfast, and then we might go do something. We're not really too sure.
Okay, so we are just making breakfast. So it's our breakfast, and then we have our table set up. And then after that, we don't know what we're doing.
So we're just off to go Timpin bowling.
At the Timpin bowling alley.
Where we Timpin bowl.
Yeah. So we've just been into the bowling place, but it was all booked up. So we might go do some mini golf instead, possibly.
So we're at Luchi's
Lounge. We've got different colour balls.
Steve got a blue.
And this place is really cool. It's got like all of these metal things.
So I just came toilet and look, it just like heaps of mirrors. I'm watching every minute. Know what the clock says, but I'm not finished. Yeah, thinking of stopping to rest our weary head. The only option is thinking of times we've had. Finest wine, I wanna dance to more than time. Bring us some food that'll feed our mind. Drink the moon till we feel the shine. I'm just too blind to see the sign. We're losing what we've made. Know that I'll wait until I'm old and gray just to see your face again.
So we've just finished the mini golf, and Steve won worth how many points? Then Bryony, 54, Bryony, then me, 61, then Rudy, 62. She got 62, and that was great fun. And now we're gonna go home. So yeah,
we're at home now, and Bryony's gone back to hers. We've watched a movie. And we've had dinner, and yeah, it's been a pretty chill day.
So,
so see you tomorrow.